This is a test program written with the block 3 syntax. It makes a countdown of 15 seconds and starts the engine at T-6 seconds. It keeps the rocket on the trajectory and begins a gravity turn at an altitude of 10 kilometers. The engine is turned off at 45 kilometers. The block 3 assembly language is converted into executable machine code by an assembler written in Java. My block 3 physical computer can be connected to KSP and control the rocket with the I/O channels. This program is written in C#, it loads the binary code in the AGC. This is the listing file. Here I can remove the breakpoint used with the debugger. I'm removing some memory probes. And I can add another memory probe directly from the listing file. I can use this program to control the disk key. AGC is not running yet, so I reset the CPU and press the run button.
GRR, Roger, GRR.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, ignition. Liftoff.
Roger, clock. Clock starts flight, Roger. Guts go all engines, Roger.
Clear the tower.
Roger, we got a roll program.
Flight pilot,
go roger
all. Roger, Ante.
Flight brain safety is nominal.
Roger, all right, sir.
Roll is complete and the pitch is programmed.
Roger, roll, roger, pitch. Stand by for 1 Bravo. Mark, 1 Bravo.
1 Bravo.
Flight brain safety is off in the water.
Roger, all right, sir.
Roger.
I'm going to add a breakpoint just before the gravity turn. It will pop up a message box.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
Stand by for mode 1 Charlie.
Mark.
Mark. Mode 1 Charlie.
Staging Charlie.
Go.
Booster.
Go.
Bottom.
Go.
Guide.
Go.
Set for staging. Go.
Follow 11, this is Houston. You are go for staging.
Roger,
how are
you, Booster?
You're
going flight, good at 1 minute,
Captain. Oh, 11 Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
Roger. Righto, flight, how are you?
Looks good, flight.
GNC?
Looks good, flight.
E-Town?
Looks good, flight.
Roger.
Projector,
flight. Roger.
Thrusters go all engines.
Looks good, Captain.
11 Houston, thrusters go all engines, you're looking good.
Hi, Roger, you're loud and clear, Houston.
We confirm inboard cutter.
Confirm inboard, Roger.
Guys, get your flight. Houston,
be advised, the visual is good today.
This is Houston, Roger, up.
Let me know when it converges, guys.
Yeah, they finally gave me a window to look at.
Looks good, flight converge. Steering converge, Captain.
11 Houston, your guidance has converged. You're looking good.
Kevin, stable as Babylon.
The Block 3 has been designed after the Apollo space program by Hugh Blair-Smith. He challenged me to build one. This new version was not involved in the space program. The design is still under development. I did the reverse engineering over the disky and classified schematics to extract the 7 segments equations. I made the AGC Block 3 in VHDL and it is running in an FPGA. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be feeling alright. Everybody will be dancing tonight, doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right.